Paladin 9 Security, Victor Cost speaking.
Vic, it's Sam. I'm in town and could use a little help.
If you're asking for help, we better do this face to face. And what the hell's going on back there?
I thought you'd recognize the sound. Remind you of anything?
Yeah. Iraq.
Yo, Sam. How's your little girl?
She's doing fine. I got a picture from her in the mail. I think her mom helped her draw.
Nice. My kids don't draw me pictures or write or anything.
They don't write because you can't read, man.
Clap it up. But when I get out of here...
You're going to kindergarten.
You know, I hear they got entrance exams at kindergarten now, Sam. I don't know if Vic's gonna make it in.
Sam trusted me because of what we've been through together in the Gulf. That's why he called me after Third Echelon did their little number on him. He needed someone to watch his back. I was the only one who could.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. We've got a UAV showing two men down and your squad leader missing and presumed KIA. Find cover and hold your position. We'll come get you. I am ordering you to wait for evacuation. You read me?
Come through! Hide, you'll run through! verschrikt.
خذ بعضا من هذا.
لقد حصرناه. تقدموا.
يا إلهي.
هيا نذهب للقبض عليه.
تحرك. اذهب اذهب.
تقدموا. هيا نذهب ونقبض عليه.
احمي ظهرك.
أيها الأحمق، إنك
till we're out of here.
When's backup coming?
Good question. Wofford Base. This is Husky. I got two for a ride out of here.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. You are one lucky son of a bitch. We'll have a bird in the air as soon as we can pinpoint your location.
Roger that, Wofford. We are at... We gotta move!
Why don't you boys sit your asses down and we'll come get you.